I'm coming to you live from Seaside Heights, and as you can see, we're about to kick off the biggest party of the summer. Girls, bikinis, let's get this party started. Don't forget, Joey Fatone, formerly of NSYNC, is live tonight in concert. It's time to celebrate 4th of July, Jersey Shore style.
Got it.
Jersey Shore Shark Attack is basically Jaws meets Jersey Shore, but I think it's really funny. Jaws is kind of a serious movie. This is hilarious, and you're gonna see just Guidos getting eaten by sharks and the Guidos fighting back, hot girls, juice bags, the usual things you see on the Jersey Shore, except mixed sharks attacking you into the mix. And it was cool for me to do it because I'm actually not one of the Guidos. I get to play like a reporter and kind of a nerd, so it's pretty cool.
My character is a gentleman named Captain Sally. He's the proprietor and runs the bar in the saloon that's on the Jersey Shore. In this show, I work with a bunch of young, wonderful actors that are portraying the Jersey boys, and they're doing a wonderful job at it.
Yeah, I play Paulie. I am a proud Guido. So yeah, I'm on kind of a mission here at the Jersey Shore. It's summer. Me and my two paisans, TC the Complication and Donnie Diesel, we come to the Shore House to, party hard, ASS.
First day of the long weekend, and I'm in desperate need of some serious ASS.
Alcohol, sun, sex!
Pound it, explode it,